55, time for Weather on the Fives and taking a live look to LA. We all know what's happening out there tonight. Good luck to the Thunder as they take on the LA Lakers for a pivotal Game 5. They need a win.
They do, and we want to see them win.
Absolutely.
6:45, time for Weather on the Fives back here at home, and the Thunder is preserved for a little bit later on this week, you're thinking?
Yes, absolutely. We're looking at Thursday and Friday, severe weather chances. And yeah, I like that. And it looks like the next couple of days will be our dry days, so enjoy them while they last. Looking pretty good out there right now. Lots of sunshine. We're waking up to a little bit of rain up to the east and a bit of rain off to the west as well. You know, Los Angeles may actually see a couple of showers in the forecast. Right around 44 in the metro, 41 Enid, 37 in Woodward as we head through the afternoon, rebounding to the upper 60s, even low 70s across the state. Can't beat that as we head into the overnight hours. Back down to about 46 in the metro, about 45 in Woodward. As we head through Wednesday, we'll actually be up to about 77, 78 in Enid, about 78 Ponca City as well. A little cooler in eastern Oklahoma. Wednesday will be a windy one, very windy in western Oklahoma. Fire potential will be coming up just a little bit too. And we're looking at your rain chances increasing by Thursday in western Oklahoma. Just a slight chance for the metro area. I think eastern Oklahoma will stay dry, and that'll be real late in the day, so into the evening hours. The threat for severe weather is in the mix. Hail, damaging winds, and also the potential for some isolated tornadoes, so keep that in mind. Then that shifts a little bit further east overnight. By Friday, we'll start off with a rain chance, but then as we head through the afternoon, most of us should dry out. But on Friday, that severe weather chance is still in the forecast. So as we head through the afternoon today, 69 for your daytime high, plenty of sun, a bit milder as well. And as we segue on into your Wednesday, windy. Today won't be quite as windy. Windy by tomorrow, 77 for your high. Gusty as we head through the afternoon Thursday, mid-80s, a warm one. Also very humid. In fact, uncomfortably warm as we head through Thursday. Just a slight chance for storms late in the day in the metro. I think best chance will be overnight and into Friday. And per the latest computer models, have raised rain chances a little bit for Saturday as well. Looks like an unsettled day. And our storm chances will stick with us into the weekend as well. I think the best chance for severe weather will be late Thursday into Friday. And then into the weekend, it may be kind of hit or miss.